Well, that's a good warm-up piece. I wanted to start with a little bit of Rachmaninoff so that I could continue with a lot of Rachmaninoff. And that's what you're going to get with this next piece. It's about 35 minutes long.
Thank you.
economy of means. There's not an extraneous note in this beautiful, beautiful piece. Used all the time, of course, in movies. You know, when two people are sitting looking at the nighttime sky, thinking about life or whatever, I know. And out comes Clair de Lune, and it always works. It's such a winner. So here's the original version, Clair de Lune by Debussy.
Thank you.